thought that I was awesome. My brother. How?
Well, like, whenever you have a solo in jazz band, you close your eyes and think, you probably don't even know that you're doing this, but you get this little half smile, like you just heard the funniest thing in the world, but it's a secret, and you can't tell anyone, and the way you smile, it's sort of like, you're letting us in on the secret too. He said, there's nothing like your smile, so subtle, perfect. He said, never knew how wonderful that smile can make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that made you good in those TV magazines. But he kept it all inside. What he saw, he laughed on himself. And though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you, he couldn't find a way. But he would always say, if I could tell her, tell her everything I see, if I could tell her, she's but we're a million worlds apart. I don't know how I knew this heart. I could tell her. If I could tell her.
You know, the first time he ever said anything nice about me was in his note. A note he wrote to you, he couldn't even say it to me.
He wanted to.
Did he say anything else?
But,
never mind.
No! He said so many things. I'm just trying to remember the best ones.
He thought you looked really pretty, or no, looked pretty cool when you put indigo streaks in your neck.
He did.
He wondered how you learned to dance like all the stars. Yeah.